Lady Kai successfully protected Oshii Castle from Hideyoshi's forces. However, Ujiyasu soon perished, making further resistance impossible. Following their lord's dying wishes, the retainers of the Hojo pledged their allegiance to Hideyoshi. Soon, news arrived of a violent uprising in Oshu province. Eager to prove her loyalty to her new lord, Lady Kai herself set out to quell the disturbance.
Here I am, my lord, at your service. Chapter 4, the Kasai-Osaki Uprising. You'll never beat me!